working all day, and the sun don't shine, trying to get by, and I'm just killing time. I feel the rain for the whole night through, all away from California blue, California blue, dreaming all alone, nothing else to do, California blue. Every day I pray I'll be on my way, California blue. One sunny day I'll get back again, somehow, someday, but I don't know where. California blue, California blue, still missing you, California blue, still missing you, California blue, still missing you, California blue. Well, howdy there, pluckers. I was Salt Fingers again with you, with hopefully another little interesting ditty for you. A classic song from Roy Orbison, of course, and a song called California Blue. Standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key as Roy Orbison's recordings, okay? So, nice easy one for you for a change. Only got four chords in it, basic chords, nothing too difficult. Nice slow strum, okay? Please excuse the vocals, they're just for the reference only. No way am I intending it to be a cover, okay? So let's get to it. So it starts off very simply with the intro, is just a D chord strum, okay? That's it, that is the intro. And it comes in with a song, working all day, D. And the sun don't shine is a G, and I'm playing a four finger variety, doubling up on the third fret of the second string and the top E string. But you can just play a straightforward three-fingered G if you like, whichever is best for yourself, okay? So, working all day, and the sun don't shine, trying to get by. That's an A. I'm playing an A7. That's an A chord with an open third string, okay? Second on the fourth, second on the second string, open third, five down to one. If you prefer an A chord, straightforward A chord, please play an A chord. It's up to you, it's subtle. It could be either. I prefer the seventh myself, but it's up to you. Say, working all day, and the sun don't shine, trying to get by, and I'm just killing time, is back to D, time. Feel the rain the whole night, G again, through, far away from you, California blue. Right, that last line is where it goes, feel the rain the whole night through, far away from, is a bass note, second fret of the bottom E string. So it's far away from is that second on the bottom E string, right? So it's a progression down to E minor. Then the E minor chord on U with the open bottom E string, of course. And then an A7, California, or an A, whichever you prefer. California D. Okay, okay, so the whole first verse, and then it strums to a D and stops. Okay, and it goes into the next section, the pre-chorus sort of thing. Okay, so from the very beginning, intro. Working all day, and the sun don't shine. Trying to get by, and just killing time. I feel the rain, the whole night through. Far away from you, California blue. Okay, stop there, and then it goes into the next bit, the pre-chorus. California G, blue. On blue, that is, okay. California G, blue. Dreaming all the deep blue. Nothing else A7 do. California D, blue. Every day I G, pray. My deep brain, saving love for A7 U, California blue. Right, and no stop that time. You would just keep playing that D rhythm, and then we're going into the chorus. Okay, but this pre-chorus again, just to go through his pre-chorus. So coming again from the last line of the first verse, where it goes. California blue, stop. California G blue, dreaming all the deep blue. Nothing else A7 do. California D blue. Every day I G pray. I'll be on the D my way. For A7 U, California blue. Keep close, keep strumming. One day. So right, this is the chorus, right? So it goes A7, but after the saving love for you, California blue. Right, here we go. One sunny day, I'll be deep back again. G. Somehow A7, some way, but I didn't win. Okay, right, got that. So we just go through that a bit. It goes A7, it's coming out of saving love for you, California blue. Here we go, chorus. One sunny day, I'll be back again. G, somehow, A7, some way, but I didn't know when. Right, here we go. California, A7, blue. Stay there. California, D, blue. Stop. And at that point, you repeat the whole song again that we've done from the verse, the pre-chorus, and the chorus. You repeat that all again, obviously, with some different words, but the chorus is the same, okay? And then what you do at the end of the second chorus, where it goes, one sunny day, I'll get deep back again. G, somehow, A7, somewhere, but I didn't know when. California, D, A7, sorry, blue. California, blue. Right, this is the end of the song, okay? Outro. Still mid-end. So it comes out like, California blue, California blue. Still missing E minor, U, A7, California D blue. And I repeat that another two times. Still missing you, California blue. And again last time. Still missing E minor, U. And what I did was stop on the A7. California. Obviously Roy Orbison does some some high singing and that bit, so which I can't do, so I just simplified it for us mere mortals. Okay, and there you go, boys and girls, my take on California Blue from Roy Orbison. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.